For this technique, we need one long eye strip that will extend all the way up the leg and into the middle of the lower back. Lying on the side with the knees slightly bent, attach one end of the strip underneath the arch of the foot. Lift the foot and place at a right angle, smoothing the tape onto the ankle. Then straighten the foot and smooth the tape along the outside of the calf, past the knee and slightly toward the underside of the thigh, across the side of the buttock. Then from the top of the buttock, curve the strip towards the spine and upwards along the side of the spine. It's important not to cross the spine.